be part of the human reality, be part of the tribe. Don't stay home all the time in your room. Don't stay home and avoid social interaction. Don't just do your social interaction on social media and the internet. Be part of humanity. It's not a spectator sport. This is a real game that you have agreed to be part of, and this is the game of life. And the game of life is a beautiful game because you get to learn, you get to grow, you collect experiences, you get to love, you get to be angry, you get to learn lessons, you get to be grateful, you get to be ungrateful, you get to be this and that and everything in between. That's the nature of duality. And this is a really great experience for God's self, who you are part of.